Captain, we're detecting another ship in the system. It's Charva's ship, the IRW Aethra. They're signaling to us that Charva has already beamed over to the listening post, and that you and I should join her. But they say only us. We can't take a full away team. I hope we're able to make Charva see reason. She doesn't seem willing to accept that Tal Shiar is at the root of many of the problems of the Romulan people. It's not going to be easy to convince her.
There's still hope for you, Tovan. For us.
We need to get out of here and return to our ship before the Tal Shiar send any more troops down here. Charva, you should come with us. You won't be safe with the Tal Shiar.
Welcome aboard. Is this the Tal Shiar prisoner? This way, please. I'll leave you to it.
No. They're doing what they can for our people. I was the one who failed to live up to their expectations. And you were the one who steered me wrong, just like Tovan has done to you.
Captain, Charva was a close friend, and we couldn't even convince her of our cause. We need to find something substantial to expose the Tal Shiar. Charva's alive, but I expect she's going to face a lot of questions from intelligence. But if we couldn't change her mind, what'll it take to convince the Romulan people? How do we gather the proof we need? For now, we've done all we can. I recommend we leave the system before any Tal Shiar reinforcements arrive.